Hi, this is Chris Dillon with Bill Estes Ford in Brownsburg, Indiana. Wanted to walk around our 2005 Nissan Titan. This is the full-size version of the Frontier. They look very similar, except it has the V8, and like I said, it's a full-size truck. Running board's already added to this one. You don't have to worry about doing that. It's also got window tint on it. Interior's in great shape. They did put an aftermarket radio in it. It does have the 4x4 with the shift on the fly. Makes it a lot easier to shift into four-wheel drive. You don't have that big clunky lever you're going to yank on to get into four-wheel drive. Decent sized cab in this one, especially on the crew cab versions like this. Tons of leg room back here. I'm like 6 foot tall and I can sit back there comfortably. Previous owner put a bed cover on it that keeps the interior of the bed a little drier, a little more secure. You got a soft drop. Well, maybe not a soft drop. There you go. Liner on the interior. It looks like a plastic liner, maybe. No, it's spray on. Spray on liner inside, so it keeps it nice and clean. 6V8. Set up with a round and flat pin for towing, it looks like. Go down this side. The wheels and tires are in great shape on it. I don't know if those are factory or if those are aftermarket wheels and tires. V8 Titan. If you have any questions, give me a call. My name's Chris Dillon. I'm over at Bill Estes Ford in Brownsburg. You can reach me at 317-8...